years of being out, Nate Diaz, 2.2 million followers, the most popular fighter in the UFC, right up there with anybody else. They announce his fight, but before they announce his fight, they announce Conor McGregor's fight. Conor's not even there. So you know what Nate did at the press conference? He got up and left.
I would have done the same thing.
That's good.
Like, that was a little disrespectful.
Yeah, he did say, yeah.
Why use your name to promote a different fight night? Yeah. That made no sense.
Yeah.
What did you think? You laugh when you saw that?
I was surprised. When I seen it, I seen when they announced it, and then I seen him looking, and then
to make it worse, the UFC, to promote Conor's fight, they post a picture of Conor landing a punch on Nate.
Oh yeah.
I mean, Nate choked out Conor. Why didn't you post that picture?
Shit, it gets gone. Hello?
Isn't that crazy?
Yeah.
So
do they not like him or something? Or do they have something against him? Or just?
They know he's too popular. He wants the box. They wouldn't release him, no matter how much money he offered. Because I was talking to major boxing promoters about him. They would be happy to sign him.
Who, Nate or Conor? Nate?
Nick fought professionally. Conor, we saw what he did
about him. Yeah.
Nate spars Andre Ward. Nate spars from far, like the best of the best, you know, like champions. Conor sparred Paulie, and we never seen that video.
Yeah.
Because Paulie probably lit
probably
him up.
Scored him.
And then he tripped Paulie, pushed him down, and they say, oh, we'll release it after the fight. We're still waiting.
Never did.
No, but then Conor didn't fight because he had legal trouble. Nate had some legal issues. But instead of saying Nate can't fight for the same reason, they say, oh, Nate's turning down fights. That's wrong. Like, be honest, be consistent.
Yeah.
He had legal problems with some guy who said he was his manager. But craziness. By the way, do you like the new van?
Yeah, it's badass. It's all murdered out.
That's true. And, you know, every row has their own USB now.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, you have the thing on the top for equipment so more people could sit. You don't have to be...
Yeah, I seen Mikey gave that, right?
Yeah, that was a gift from Mikey.
I've seen it when you posted up last time. That's pretty neat.
Awesome.
They need to put Virgil's picture on their logo.
They will. Because maybe by the time the truck went out, he wasn't here yet. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, he wasn't here yet.
Because there were reasons why they changed the... But Conor McGregor, Khabib, who you got?
Conor.
Hopefully Nate fights the winner.
Yeah?
I think Conor too, but I'm just worried that he's been out for 2 years.
He's been...
And the ring rust in MMA, come on. He's not a guy known for stamina to begin with.
Yeah, no.
So if it goes past the second round, it's Khabib's going to sit on him and win by decision 3-2. But if they exchange stand, Conor. You're saying that because Conor just said he loves Mexico, right?
No. I didn't say that because I've seen some of Conor's, some of his fights. And I actually like him. Even
he's
if he's kind of cocky.
He's a cool dude. I'm a nice guy.
Yeah, I kind of actually like him. So, but I like Nate too. I don't know. The other guy, I really don't know him too much, but...
Khabib, nobody knows him in boxing. Every gym I go to, they don't know.
No?
But they know Conor because he fought Floyd. They know Nate because Nate's a legend. Nate's the real face of the UFC. Hasn't fought in 2 years, grew from 800,000 to 2.2 million on Instagram. Without having UFC promote him, not even once.
Wow.
So he's real. Like, I've been with him places in the middle of nowhere. Well, you didn't think anybody, like, not related, people come up picture. People know him. He's an icon. When it comes to the MMA, the UFC,
he seems pretty cool. He seems like he's already.
You know what Danny Trejo told me this week? He's the only one that doesn't know that he's Nate Diaz. Like, he doesn't act like a star. He's like your son. Like, virtual TV. He doesn't act like a superstar. He just acts normal.
Yeah, I like those people. You know, he's
very
just.
Real. Yeah, very
some
chill.
People let fame get to them.
Not him. I would say Ronda Rousey has sort of fame get to her.
Yeah?
She wasn't like that in the beginning. Two fights. Look, she only had 6 fights in the UFC that she won. They make her as the best athlete in the history of the world. The record 6-2 in the UFC. Like, let's be real. In boxing, 6-2, you're not even fighting for NABF.
You're not, or nothing.
Nothing.
You're just
But they marketed her.
You're actually just like a good opponent now for a record.
Well, that's what she is right now, but with marketing behind her.
Yeah, a lot of marketing.
All right, there you have it. Alicia, come here really quick. I'm going to ask you a question. Let's see what she says when we ask her.
The famous Alicia.
The famous, world famous.
World famous, my bad. I'm sorry, I apologize.
Alicia, I gotta ask you a question. What do you think of Ronda Rousey?
For
real?
She's doing movies now?
Yeah, but as a fighter, 6-2 record in the UFC.
I think she did good for her time.
She did, they blew her up, they promoted the crap out of her.
Yeah, she did good, and now she's not that good.
Now she's, no.
But at least she can do the movie.
Okay, Conor McGregor just did a post that he loves the Mexican people and he has nothing but love for Mexico.